have this patch where I just overcome. I get a little wobbly, and it's that kind of, but it's more fatigue, and I can't, if you look at the DI2 fight, I came through that, came back round 4, round 5. I would have liked it to see round, the end of round 10 and see where it brought us, but hell of a competitor. Switched it up, kept the pressure. You've got to give your hat off to Floyd. Hell of a career, congratulations. It was a good fight. It was a good fun, right? I have to say I enjoyed it. The boxing game is a lot different than the mixed martial arts game from everything, the approach to it. I thought the referee done a great job as well. I do feel it was a little bit early, but I respect his decision, and I thought he done an amazing job. I thought he let the fight flow where it should have flown. I think Floyd's frames were nice. When he throws a shot, he doesn't smother as well, he frames. And early on, when he was framing on me, I was shooking him and taking his back. But I'm like, midway through the fight, when I at his back, the referee is just resetting us and resetting us in the middle. And I'm like, somewhere in the middle of all that, I was like, I'm using valuable energy here to get to this man's back. And then we're just being reset to go again. So it kind of flustered me a little bit. And he was able to capitalize on it. He's very very composed, picks his shots very well, bounces shots off himself very well, and hides himself well. You know what I mean? I believe he was scored a few times.